pala busy pala dito sa airport kasi maliit lang. So ang haba ng pila namin, naka-board na kami, waiting na lang kami mag-fly. So pang mamaya na lang kami yung parang gago. Diba, mas ka? Ito muna kami.
This water show is the large and famous choreographed fountains, which is located at Bellagio Hotel. They called it Bellagio Fountain. Here's a Cabo Wabo Cantina where you can buy us Christmas Story and Fire Legs. And a tipsy robot where your bartender is a robot that will make you awesome drinks. Gotta try this thumbs up. And now we are inside of the Bellagio Hotel. You can find the famous conservatory and botanical garden. The world's largest chocolate fountain is located inside this hotel. This is 27 feet tall, and this is the only area that you're allowed to see part of it.
Good morning, Las Vegas! Traffic! No, I'm just kidding. Traffic naglalakad. So, ayun nga. Kahapon, hindi namin nakapag-outro kasi gusto namin salubungin yung birthday ko. Yung ginawa namin is naglaro ng casino, bumili kami ng drinks ng legs, Christmas Story inspired leg bottles. Tapos, ano pa ba? Wait lang. Nagbibiryo pa ako. Uy, ka-girl. Yeah, walking distance lang yung hotel namin downtown. So, hindi namin a strip pala. So, hindi namin need mag-Uber. So, naglalakad kami ngayon papunta ng Caesar Palace. Ewan ko siya yung nagagawa na itinerary namin. So, yun. Back to what we did yesterday is when I got here, syempre labas agad. Ang ganda kasi, nung mga ilaw, yung paggabi, punta kami dun sa Paris nila dito. Nanood kami ng water show. Naglaro kami ng casino. Nanalo ako. Syempre, ano, gift na yun sa akin. Talo siya, panalo ako, so parang bawi. Hindi, panalo pa din. Tapos, yun lang. Nag-save talaga kami ng energy. After mag-12, sabi namin, ano, mag... pahinga na kami, tapos umpisa namin yung day-to-day. So, yeah. Naglalakad kami po ng downtown. Gusto ko yung lips ko ngayon. Char. Nilaro ko lang yan. Walang makeup si Bakla. Salamin lang. Dala lang salamin. Diba? Balik na lang natin. Mas maganda. Char. So, yun. Update na lang namin kayo kung ano yung pwede namin gawin sa second day namin dito sa Las Vegas, which is my birthday. Amat mo. Thank you. So, yeah. Naka-ano lang, casual lang ako. Mukha lang naka-formal. Naka-tube lang ako eh. Tapos, malamig kasi. Sabi ko, papatong siya. Halt ulit to explain. Kasi umaga pa. Maya pa ako mag-formal. Malamig. Di kinakaya ng katawan ko. So, ayun lang. See you later, guys. Bye!
So, hindi pa man nagsisimula yung araw namin, nagutom na kami. And so, we are at the buffet inside the Wynn Hotel. They have a varieties of food. So now we're inside the Caesar Palace. And guess where we are? We are at the Pawn Stars Pawn Shop. This is a famous reality show of the Harrison family. We are at the Fremont Street where you can do a zip line, and there's a lot of artists here at night. for the highlight of this celebration, my birthday, we are on the Top of the World restaurant here in Las Vegas, rotating 360.
Really?
Very.
Why is it your favorite?
It's easy to play.
Oh.
You're just gonna bet on number and it's... Yeah. Oh. Thank you.
I'll turn it around since we're on camera.
Happy birthday, baby.
Everything goes but the candle. Enjoy.
Thank you. Maybe you're gonna make a wish.
This is my second candle for the day. And my third cake.